So, welcome to the vlog of my life. This is my roommate, Aashni. We have another roommate, Samantha. Samantha is coming tomorrow. Stop doing that. Samantha is coming tomorrow, and you'll see her then. For those of you who don't know what Vlogmas is, it's when you vlog every single day of the month of December until Christmas. And yes, you're wondering, Nikki, you're Hindu. Why are you celebrating Christmas? And I don't celebrate Christmas.
We celebrate Vlogmas.
I celebrate Vlogmas and Hindumas, or Diwali. So anyway, I'm not going to post a vlog every single day because I'm not a psychopath. So I'm going to film every single day. I'm going to take a little video and then I'll compile them into some vliggity vlogs, but I'm just not going to be posting them every single day.
So say that we're going to vlog every like 3 days. So she's probably going to, or we're probably going to upload about 10 vlogs.
Weird.
Crocs
10 vlogs, but like, don't quote on me that. I'm not really good at being consistent or reliable.
And hopefully, right, the speaker and the
We're going to Chick-fil-A, and I'm taking my backpack just to stay warm. I really don't need it, but I like how it makes my back feel. So basically, oh, sorry, I'm getting a phone call.
From
who? Beep, 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 beep. Hello, this is Kay.
Who the hell?
It's for you.
Oh.
Dummy, that's an Apple Watch.
If you were wondering why my room
looks so different, it's because every week we like to switch things up, so we each move rooms. So this week I have the pee room. So everything in this room is the color of pee, and it just serves as a reminder to know where you came from. So
it's like 10 o'clock now and I showered. I've just been listening to Part of My Take. I'm gonna listen to the podcast for a little bit longer and then I'm gonna hit the hay.
So I just walked to class just to walk back to the dorm. Today was just if you needed to take the makeup, and I don't, so I didn't. A concept. I don't need to do my laundry today. Fine, I'll do it. So I'm now just taking my laundry. It's so heavy. I swear my right arm just so strong. After I do my laundry, my left arm gets so weak. Boo!
No!
My life.
This is a less than ideal situation. I'm so out of breath.
We have a guest.
When's your poli sci test?
Tomorrow.
Not my final, just a test.
Oh, but you don't have to get a poli sci final?
I do next Wednesday.
Bruh?
Yeah, it's so dumb.
She is coming into my room because the whole Starbucks
She's holding me hostage.
No. Going to Starbucks is not always productive for us because we get very distracted very easily.
And do you want to know why?
And why?
Because Justin Bieber works at Starbucks. Dining hall's right there, so food. And you know what else? Nikki has no self-control when she talks to strangers.
One of those three things happens every single time we go there. No longer in the pee room today. She's in the pee room, and so she doesn't want to be in the pee room today because it's just bad vibe cinch, and we need good vibe cinch. So she's going to be studying with me in my room.
Wish us luck, hoes.
No cap. No
cap? What the frick does that mean?
No cap?
We are cap students, so I don't know why you're saying no cap.
No, no.
Clothes are now in the dryer.
Be back in 45. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Bomb that day. Sing along with me.
Shut the fuck up or I will kill you.
I don't boost you ever. You deserve to be on the ground.
See, that's the problem with you. You scare too easily.
No
shove name. A stick up my f-
Finally done. Basically, I'm just in the best mood ever. Life is good. Sorry, I need to take a shower right now.
The srirachaba.
Bapuba.
Wait, what?
I don't know.
The hydro flaskba.
It's 10:09, and I've been studying chemistry for a while. Aashni's over there still. Literally no breaks have been taken today.
None.
And it shows. I'm almost done taking notes on a chapter, and then I'm gonna do a review sheet for it, do practice questions. We got some Tom Misch playing in the background. If you haven't heard of him, he's really good. It's now 10:84. We have concluded our work for today. You might be wondering, why are you finishing so early? Well, my brother.
We don't do that in this household.
We need our beauty sleep because, as you can tell, we could both use it.
Beauty over brains. We came to school for our MRS degree.
Yes, sir. If you don't know what that is, then you're in college for the wrong reasons. I'm gonna shower? I'll let you go first. Until then, I think I'm gonna listen to some of my podcast. Not the one I don't have a podcast.
She can't vlog and podcast. Come on now.
I only have 36 subscribers.
But I can't wait till you get to 50. That's crazy. Whenever you get 50 subs, we'll go to Subway and order 50 subs to celebrate.
When I hit 50 subscribers, then I'll come out with my own podcast. Until then, I'm gonna listen to part of my take. So, goodbye for now.
Oh, that's Barstool Sports.
Yes, good job.
Thank you.
Okay, that's enough. Bye. Goodbye. We just talk.